getaway blues from the refugee camp.
What's up, Maria? This is Bruce Briggs, portrait artist in Atlanta, Georgia. I just wanted to congratulate you on your move out of the ozone and remind you to keep in touch with me and also to, you know, make sure you keep putting God first because he'll always make it past plain and clear. I'll talk to you soon. Peace.
What up?
You know, I love you like a tattoo, love King. And I hope to see you soon. We'll be down there. I'm going to try and help you move. Hopefully, you know, we'll see AJ. You know, he's flying, he's lazy. So, you know, he'll be down there when he can. But, you know, we got these guns here for you.
You're going to waste to make it better. In my mailbox, there's an eviction letter. Somebody just said, see you later.
Hi, me. Of course, this is James, and I just wanted to give a little shout out to you. I'm still a little mad at you because you left me, by the way. Just kind of FYI, you still can't wear that one little red outfit that you showed me in that picture. That thing is like illegal in all states, so don't be wearing them. And you gotta find some jeans that aren't so tight all the time, because you know, I know you're young. And you ain't got no husband yet and the whole nine, but that's not the way to get them. So, you know what? We just love you. We miss you here in the agency. All our clients miss you. Pat misses you. And you know I do a great deal. But you got to live life. Every person has 7 careers. You keep going until you find the one that you want. And you're going to be successful at whatever you do. So, remember I told you there's a place in the world for anal people. And, and you will find your spot, and you will enjoy yourself. So that's all I wanted to say. I don't like goodbyes because I don't believe it in the world anymore. I'll see you somewhere down the road, and we'll chat then. So say hello to all the kids. Say hi to Deja, my little honey, and or Lambro in his new nose. Talk to you later. Peace.
Maria, you know you're my lover.
Watching the car and some see-through something. I can't remember what it was, but it was see-through something. But it was nice knowing you and nice hanging out with you, having fun with you. I'm gonna miss you. I wish you the best in everything you do down there. And I'm gonna come down there and visit as well. So, you know, make sure you show me a good time down there because I've never been down there. And, you know, may God bless. See you around.
There's only you in my life, the only thing that's right.
Ooh. My first love,
yeah.
You're every breath that I take, you're every step I make.
Want to share all my love with you.
don't you just see me cry. You know you're going to be missed. Just out here trying to get my nature on. Hopefully one day you can come back and we can have a picnic out here. Construction work is going on. Smell like popcorn and chicken grease and everything like that. But you know, I wish you the best of luck in everything you do. I'll come down and visit too. Better have my bed ready.
Still got that Facebook thing I need you to do. So when you get down there and get settled, get with me. We'll make things happen from wherever you are. Love you. Bye.
Wonderful that you're going to Dallas area, you know, before me, you know, not personally really, but I wish you the best of success and save a spot for me there, be looking out for me there, you know, send me some job leads, you know, and all that sort of thing. I wish you the best of success, love you, talk to you soon. Okay.
Day. Marcia, Maria, how you doing?
How you doing?
I mean, I'm kind of mad that you're leaving, but I'm kind of glad that you're leaving because you now, you know, Omaha's a little more space because your head do take up a lot of it. But it's okay though because I got a big one too and I blame that on my mama. Call her and I tell her. We can go to the bank right now. I tell her right now. But, you know what I'm saying? It's kind of sad to see you go. Hopefully you enjoy yourself. What, Texas? Texas, that's the business. Because, you know, when I come to Texas, I'm bringing the camera, my car, a couple of breezies. So I'm going to need y'all to show me around for real. So, and I'm going to bring a couple of demo CDs to highlight your boy. Yeah, come on, deuces. Let me get back to work.